Stop it. No, face left. What? There was no freeze frame or no invincibility frame? That's some bull. Stop picking on me. Yeah. Ow. The headbutt is weird sometimes. They have a very fast reaction on this one. Even for the strat of like coming from above or below. Oh boy, a one up. Knives do you have? You game over, rip, it says. Lol. I don't remember this one having. No, I had the bat.
Ugh.
I'm gonna say he's gonna flip me into that hole. Yo, my face. Stop. I hit the guy with a baseball bat like 5 times and he still didn't go down. Might reconsider my life choices at that point. Oh, you shit for brains. More of them. Buff the bat. Nerf his fists. I think every death was like 50 cents originally, or probably more. Good old arcade games. Should we make the game harder to eat more quarters? Yes. Thank you. What? God, he's green. Like the Hulk. Well, shit. What? Right. Takes off so much health. It's unfair. Alright, if I was playing the original arcade game and it's one move was like a whole life, I would have not been happy. Barely hit down. I regret everything. Mr. T. So hard to do moves in this. At least casually. The second one was so much easier. As was the NES version. Yo! F off! Seriously, kiss my ass, game! You missed the uppercut. See, the issue with this mode is, I think in the original, you could just, like, keep pumping quarters into it. So it wouldn't take you all the way back to the beginning of a level. Which, like, I don't know why they did that. Let me check. Double Dragon Arcade playthrough. Looks like the move of choice is that back elbow, because I guess it just knocks everybody down immediately. Thank you. Still looking. Alright, here's a casual playthrough. See how many times you died. Original arcade, when you died and used and put new continues in, you just started where you died. But for whatever reason, in this game, they want you to go back to the beginning of the level, which isn't how the game was designed. But yeah, they changed up the difficulty too much, I think, changing the way you respawn. But whatever. Quite an oversight, though, for a remake. Especially for old video games, like, the whole idea was to pump quarters in, so they made them super difficult. So if you remove the mechanic of, hey, I can just keep pumping quarters in, you totally mess with the difficulty of the game. Give me the bat. Give me the bat. Damn it. It's the Ginger Twins. Ginger and Vitus.
Fuck!
Stop it! I'm sorry. Oh shit, his other twin. There's so many of them, stop it! Every bit of this, I hate it so much. I did it. I finally beat Double Dragon 1. 30 years later.